There's North Carolina out there somewhere.
Do the press
I'm
the
testing the record right
thing
now.
On.
She doesn't know because she's on camera.
Press the zoom thing without moving. Just that.
That's Shannon's nose.
Shut up! Don't look at my nose.
We'll go back wide again.
Okay, thank you.
Dad, getting ready. That was Shannon's head. Here's his horse.
Yes.
What do
you
want
to say?
Don't waste it now.
Mom's somewhere over there. I don't know where.
Don't waste it. Turn it off now.
There's a beautiful cat. He's really cuddly.
This is Chelsea's favorite cat.
Yeah, he's my favorite cat.
When it just stretched.
isn't he adorable? I don't know what his name is, though. Whoa, that was funny. Okay. He's real cuddly. He just woke up. He's kind of tired. That was Shannon. This is Mom. She's on my horse. She stole him.
Beautiful horse.
I'm very upset at this because it's my horse.
Well, you wanted to ride Mandarin.
No, I didn't. I wanted to ride Desperado. There's Mom's horse's butt.
And there's Mom.
Oh, look. There's Dad. There's Dad's horse's butt. There's Mom on Desperado. He's a nice horse. I like him very much.
That's why he's your horse.
Sorry if a pole gets in the way, because I have no idea where it is right now. What?
I'll put my hand on the pole.
Yeah.
Okay.
Back to Desperado after I was so interrupted.
Rudely?
Yes.
Can't think of your words today.
There's Dad on his horse. I really don't know the name of it.
It's like Ortigo or something.
Something Spanish or something.
Colorado. When is Mom itching her? Chelsea, you're running into the post. Don't take a picture of the dog pee.
What do you make this for now?
Smiling.
Yeah, have fun with his sitting throw.
I must be using, oh, that's right.
That's Sheila. Uh-oh.
It's in the colors.
This is so much better. Oh wait, I forgot that you can hear me.
You don't mind of touching him a few times if he stops? Now you keep with the whip. Yes?
He's not paddling?
Huh?
He paddled?
No. No, you have to touch him hard. You cannot tickle him.
And remember, only switch the video.
That's Mandarin. He's the poster guy.
Only switch the video when someone else is in the screen. So it's smoother.
He's a pretty boy.
Coca-Cola is fun. Look, my turkey Coca-Cola. That's dope.
Otherwise, you tickle him, he's coming down. Much smaller, much smaller. Yes, he's turning. And outside hand down. So now you make him bigger in two times. A little bit bigger and then lower. Inside. You wanted to have a hard time, no?
My mom has a hard sitting trap.
Okay, now we do it all the way around. Okay, all the way around.
You're like riding a bull.
Down.
Hola.
they're doing a shoulder in. Your shoulder. The ducks of the pond. Pretty no. Boy.
Yes. Now you can do here again, inside shoulders. No more. Good. No more. No more. Good. That's it. Do not put the leg, the head too much inside. Good. Yes. Keep the outside back a little bit. Up, shoulder back, look up. This leg is not back. Shoulder back. Now shoulder inside on this line. Yes. Because you have the head looking. Okay, go straight. Go.
I had it too.
No, and you have you look. You make the horse look outside in the corner. So you have to bend him in the corner, inside the corner. You have to go here, look, here, yeah. Not here. Yeah. You go inside, so you bend him. Inside leg, why do you put the inside leg in front? Back, you have to put it in front. Inside, in front. Outside, back. It's okay. it's more difficult side for you. The yeah. Other one was easier for the leg. Ortelau, you have to go a little bit back, otherwise I do not see you. Okay, now inside leg. Inside leg. Push it forward. Inside leg. Yes, yes. Good, good. Little bit more. Ah, that's yes. It's harder this side too. This side too is a little bit harder. No, the opposite. Head looking inside.
Do not be afraid of having contact. It's not nothing. Hmm?
Uh-huh.
Like this hard.
Okay.
Yes, yes. Because otherwise, then he gets used.
Uh-huh.
It's what we call to get bored with the leg.
Uh-huh.
It's not. Oh. It doesn't mean you are using too much. It means you are using too soft all the time. Yes. Forward, forward. It's the left leg pushing forward. The right one push on the side.
Yeah, the left push forward.
Yes. Yes. You can never forget one side. Never.
I thought we should hold more.
No.
No.
It's contact. Contact means impulsion.
Okay.
Huh?
Both sides.
Forward a little bit more. Look on this side. Yes. Always both sides. Stop. Up too fast. But your leg is not back.
Start off, yeah. Then it just kind of flew down there.
Good. A little bit more body weight this side. Body weight. Ah! Yes. Then finally, you have to concentrate so you need the body weight. So, if you ride and you ride motorcycle, bicycle.
Bicycle.
Do you go with your bicycle? Like
no,
this?
I always on the horse.
Everybody ride like this and look at what.
the ducks again. Look, she got him galloping. And he got him galloping too. Here's the pretty kitty again. Yeah. Oh, kitty's tired. Stretch. Hey, honey. Look, he likes his head rubbed. Yes, he does. Bye, kitty.
Bye.
He's really big, like a bear. Oopsies. Where did you go? There we go. Oh, wow, it's a big dog. Pretty one, no. Hombre. That guy will bow too. We got him too yesterday. Oops. So pretty. I don't know what they're doing, but they're doing something.
All you have to do is let the stork down one hole.
Okay.
Assuming you were the last one to roll in the
tree. Seeing as she stole my horse.
And my husband's not here.
What, Lilo? I put on that, yeah. Okay.
That's the Spanish walk. Isn't it pretty? Look at that. My horse can do that too. Do like a circle.
So now he's going off.
Sorry.
He did that last night by accident.
Time and he thinks, oh, I can do it. Look. Then he try again. So, you know, in that case, he only
was doing. I guess he's not doing it anymore. Okay, she's my favorite pups. Sheila! Sheila! They don't really know English, though. We'll go get a front view of her. There's Sheila. She likes to eat flies. Sheila! Should we go look at the duckies again? He's so pretty. Hi, Sheila. Shannon doesn't know what to do.
I saw you. Why are you videotaping me getting saddled?
That's my horsey, Carnoso. Hi, cutie.
Oh,
I ride him on the trail. That's Shano. That's the fourth dog. It looks like a mop. Isn't it cute?
Chunks.
Aww. There's Shano again.
Chelsea, can you get me the right bridle when you're done?
Yes, you need to leave it, you know.
I didn't have a crop. I was riding western, so I had, usually you have the long reins, but my reins were too short. So I had no weapon other than my voice. And I used it.
It's better sometimes to shout at them than to.
Well, and he knows when I'm here. I'll lower the stirrup for you, Chelsea. I'm such a good mother.
Mm-hmm.
The horse went up.
Dad knows when he's being taped.
What?
Mom obviously doesn't.
I was just about to go out the gate with him. I thought, well, I can get away. I'll go this way. And then, boom.
There's Mom talking again.
Well,
and there's Delphi.
Where else to go?
She wanted to run away when she had the other horse like this. Oh.
The opening was coming, but we didn't get there fast enough.
Okay.
Shanna. 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 Hey, Shanna. Shanna. Look at the camera. Hi. This is Shanna. The smallest dog here. This is Umbre, one of the biggest dogs here. Umbre! Hey, slow down. Umbre! Umbre! Umbre, look at me. Hey, sweetie. This is Sheila. Coming straight towards me. And Sheila is another dog here. The middle dog. Look. Lukey, this is Luke, the other big dog here. He likes to stick his nose to the bar, don't you? Lukey, Lukey, hey, Lukey. Oh, he's not listening to me right now. Lukey, hey, purple dude. I call him Purple Dude because his collar is purple and black. And I call Umbre Blue Dude because his collar is blue and white. Doesn't that make sense? Lukey! Lukey! Lukey, Lukey! Luke! There you go! Hi, Luke! How you doing? Well, see you later. Bye! Oh, and here's Chelsea working her butt off like she always does at a stable.
Can't talk to her?
No, I can't. And you can't sit down and rest because you're a worker bee. Okay. Oh, and there comes the other worker, Delphi. Look what they have to do. I don't have to do.
You touch one time and you'll remember them. Okay, I'll give you this one.
Let's follow Chelsea. Oh, and there's some cluckety clucking chickens.
One just flew into my hand.
A chicken?
Yeah.
Dang. Ooh, there's a chicken. Where'd it go? I know it's here somewhere. Oh, here's a bunch of chickens. There's a chicken stealing horse's grain. And there's the poor horsey without any grain. And there's a funny looking chicken. Oh, and there's the white chicken that I mistake for Shanna. A lot. Where'd it bucket go? Oh, there it is. Chickens are stealing Mandarin's food. I've gotta go. And we're back with the peacocks.
Oh, then you have to go inside too, yes?
There's the peacock. Oh, peacocks and chicken at the horse's grain bucket. Interesting. Oh, a peacock just chased the chicken away. Look at how it walks. It's funny.
Making a boring video over there.
Yep. Just a great boring one, just so you can watch it. Peacock. Oh, and there's a horse that isn't getting its grain stolen. Except by the peacock. Oh, but the horse is smart. He's not going to let the peacock bother him. Well, gotta go. We're back with Chelsea walking to the house. To the Casa Alfredo. Weird name. Means house Alfredo. Aren't I smart? Ha! There she goes inside and she slams the door on me. What a nice sister. Well, let's go to the pool. This is the pool outside of our house. Okay,
hi, Shannon.
And there's the little brat looking out the window, saying hi.
Wanna go swimming?
No.
Why not? It's nice out.
Well, right now I'm making a video, so you can just leave me alone.
This is gonna be a really interesting video.
Yeah, you're gonna get seasick from it. This is the pool where Chelsea and I swim in, and Chelsea tries to splash me and push me in, and we try to push Dad in, so, you know, we're even. And... Chelsea, don't! And there's Chelsea, who just scared me, who wants to get pushed in.
It's nice.
And there's the changing house. Chelsea Braska, don't throw water at me. And here are the steps in the pool. Isn't that pretty now? Aren't they pretty? They're like an arch. Like a rainbow. Sorry, I can't go on the edge. And somewhere up here, here it is, the picture of Picadero Rocher. It's kind of hard to see, but there's the Picadero Rocher. Nice and scrubbed off. But that's because it's a pool. Well, let's go back to the house. Let's go around. See, we're going around. And I'll be back with you on the other side. Just a minute. And then back, and we're gonna peek in through the window and see what Roscoe's do.
Yeah, I don't think we need to.
Somebody's right behind you.
A person or a horse?
Oh, and there's Mom.
Hi.
Smiling, surprised.
I expected to see a peacock in the window.
Yeah, well, I'm not a peacock.
Hi, Shannon.
Hi, Papa. I'm making a video.
Oh.
Gotta go, because you guys are scaring us. And here's Chelsea Roska.
I'm trying to change.
Oh, well, you didn't tell me that. Thanks for going out of the picture. Oh, and there she is again. Hang on. Hi, this is the person who's been recording the seasick movie that Chelsea is going to come and ruin.
No, but let me say that I recorded the...
And I am going to do...
Hi.
Chelsea, get away from me. Chelsea is the one who recorded Mom and Dad's lesson.
Mm-hmm.
You can
get out of my face.
Get out of the get out of the picture now. Okay, now.
I recorded most of it.
Okay, now, this is the person who recorded the good part. Everything but the lesson.
Me.
Chelsea. Everything but... There's no tape. Gosh, Chelsea!